holiday. Today we're at Jack's Barbecue Shack at Lake Elsinore. I have never been here or even heard of this place before. I didn't even know there was an actual lake out here. It's really pretty. So we're here to do the Jackhammer Burger Challenge. It's a big burger. I forgot the details already, but there's a lot of bacon. And there's also fries you have to finish on the side, and you have to finish a large chocolate milk. You do it within 15 minutes, you get the burger for free, a rack of ribs to go, and a t-shirt. You can do it under 20 minutes, you get it for free, still, and you get either the t-shirt or the rack of ribs to go. So, one of those. So we're aiming to do it under 15 minutes, and maybe if you want to get them free, we'll do it under 20. But Tarrant actually told me to do, told about this. He did it in over 15 minutes, but under 20. So it sounds like a tough challenge, but we'll do our best. And what's also really interesting is I'm going to be the first girl to even attempt to do this. So they're all cheering me on. They're super friendly, and yeah. Excited to eat. I'm pretty hungry. I haven't had a burger in a while, so. And just a little shout out to those of you who donated for me. I will be sending these stickers out to those who are. And also, I got some signed prints. I've honestly probably only been waiting 10 minutes max, and this is already ready, so I'm gonna put my hair up. This is what I'm gonna have to do this as fast as I can. I'm usually really not good with burgers, so I'll try my best. And the fries too. You guys know I'm not good at eating burgers and fries fast. They usually take my time.
Than 15 or 1540, same kid did 1504.
Okay.
So that's why we set the limit at 20. It's been done. Okay. Had a guy last week do it in 19 minutes, 50 seconds.
Okay. Alright.
So you go ahead and start whenever you're ready.
Okay. Let me just grab a patty.
It has to be swallowed and gone before 20 minutes.
Alright. Ready, set, go.
You got this.
I love it. You got the big old red bone.
right there.
She's gonna do this. She's gonna beat Jimmy.
Right,
I hope so.
Somebody's already
beaten them. She's under half and she's damn near done.
1047.
Well, boys and girls, we got this young lady who is just about kicking the doo-doo out of this hamburger at halfway. Hopefully she finishes it off and we'll have a third winner. That's right. Error. No, under 20. She's just for free and she's going to take care of her. I'm going to keep that. So I thought I needed. So I thought. So I thought. So I thought I needed.
Yeah.
Hot water? Some hot water, please. Quick. Water.
From 63 to 80, and then further down south, Randy Park.
We bought the first homes in there. I lived there for a couple years. I moved to Hawaii for a while. And I've been in Orange County for 25 years. 20 years of Orange County.
Wow.
I grew up like I went to Mark Hebel. I got thrown out of all the schools.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I got thrown out of all the schools. I went to Rosetta, you know, as a kid. And, I've been out here for 25 years. So I've been coming out here to play in the dirt ride since like 1962. Yeah. Now my daughter's back 91 to 65. I like it. I'm a little quieter, more fun. I miss Monterey Park a lot.
Yeah, you always miss your hometown.
I miss it enough to go back.
Yeah.
And I still have lots of friends out there. I mean, I grew up there. I have lots of people. I used to come to Valley Boulevard.
Uh-huh.
And you still have
Valley,
hot rods and everything else. And Bob's Big Wheels at the end. And used to be Zoe's little shopping center at Chapel, Calamanza. All those areas I've known forever. But ever.
I feel shocked by the garbage.
Yeah, you're from my home.
Yeah,
very close.
Yeah.